just read the main point of the book. Just one paragraph. Synopsis. Something like that.
No, you don't read all.
Yeah, I don't like.
But just the point.
Just the
synopsis. So, do you understand when you just read the point?
Yeah. It's already included, right?
But sometimes the synopsis.
Just part of them.
But sometimes the synopsis depend us. Say, still make us curious because it's the ending is not clear. Sometimes the writer when she or he say write the synopsis is not clear until the end of the story.
Actually, there is some book they write about the end of the part.
Yeah.
Some not because to make people curious to
read.
Yeah,
that's what I mean. Yeah,
I do understand, and then sometimes I curious to read the end of the part.
You will not get the sense of reading actually if that like that. You move to the end. It means that you are easy to work, right?
Yeah, because sometimes I'm not interested to read book because then for example actually sometimes I'm childhood, right? If there is no picture drawing, I don't want to read. For example, newspaper, I like read newspaper because there is a picture. Oh yeah, this one is this one. Make